Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. This is Cody. Suffered a death yesterday. That brings my death total. Something. Let's take a look. Ba, 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 ba. And ba. Alright. Let's see. Let's check these deaths out. I don't know if I've got all of them. Day 23, day 84, day 121, day 137, day 213, and day 267. All right. I remember day 213. Now I got struck by growths and a couple other things while evading mislands and lots. Day 84 looks like I got ambushed somehow in a swamp. 121 and 137, both in the mountains. I think one was wolf. Both were wolves. One was a hunt is on event. And then now day 267, just sort of getting sloppy down in the abandoned diverger's home. We've located the queen. That's the big milestone that's kind of exciting at this stage. And I seek another infested mine. That's where we're at. Let's keep it going. Got an uneven food distribution right now. Asking me if I'm that ruckus dude. I am the ruckus dude. Yeah. Hit me. I the ruckus, I the death. Looking for an infested mine. That's all I really need. Be anywhere. Died near here, just fooling around. Like playing with those seekers. Strong need of a infested mine to find another couple. Black core. Oh, hello. Oh, there's a couple of you. Get that combo. There we go. Alright. Maybe I can get you before you see me. Not bad. Hey! Okay. Kind of fun. Snowy Peak. A couple of snowy peaks. All right, guess I'll have the Mist Hair Surprise Salad, and I still have a little while before I can eat that honey glazed chicken. Doop, 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 doop. Okay. Hello. Peak, snowy peak. Not really doing anything for me. Is that the one? No, I don't know what that is. That's an interesting structure. Go this way. Hello. Hi, peek. Peek, peek, peek. Can I slidey, slidey?
Sure.
Okay. Nothing of note. Lights peeking out of the distance. Limited field of vision. Here's to take care of this small stretch I hadn't explored. I think it'd be more efficient now to launch off a boat and head toward the Queen with a portal in tow. For the next harbor. Hear something wiggling around. Can't see nothing. Oh, hello. Oh. Oh. Standing on his head. Okay, hey, hey. Alright. Seeker meat. Seeker meat and carapace. Get up there, then I've done it all, I think. But I can do. I'll take a look to see if there's anything interesting I can see up there. Hey, hey, hey. Alright. And either miss 7 or miss 4, and then back to miss 3 with a boat. I'd actually be still sitting at miss 3, that boat. Snowy Peak. Yeah, no. Stamina, stamina, stamina. Go down that way. Just wanted to take a peek. Get it? So let's see. Slippy, slippy slide. Oh, that's got a height. Oh, also hurt. Missed 7 this way. I don't remember what miss 7 was. Is it up on a peak? I think it's up on a peak. Where's that bad boy? Oh! Hello. What's this stuff? Really want to fight you. Ugh. Ugh. Man, this is a boring waste of time fighting those things. Just run. Just run away. Son of a... Nothing didn't see me, did it? Oh boy, I hope not. Keep going. Okay. Where's... Missed seven. Back behind me and up. Oh. So many things skitter scattering around. Up that one? I can't remember. Okay. Yum yum. Yeah, I think I'm up there. Okay, let's get out of here. What? Okay. Where is it? Hello. There is it. Wee. Wee. Bye bye. Okay. So I need a good place to gather some soft wood. Some fine wood. BFA. Hello, tree. Many trees. Cut down several birch trees. Quicker with the elder, but we're here now, aren't we? There we go. Sure, plenty. No reason to waste more time over here. One portal. Missed three. setting up Mist 8. Grab motor. I think now's a good time to also push my hens around. So let's get seeds. What do we got? Turnip seeds and onion seeds. I think it's running a little low. Let's take a look. Yeah, a little low. Oh man, did I really get rid of my last turnip seeds? Oops. I had some turnips and stuff. We're getting a little short on things here. It's time for some basic farming. Here I run out of turnip seeds. Where's the turnips? Let's plant some turnips. Resin here. Alright, so let's do some farming and ranching stuff. All the onions. I'm just going to assume that I can have hens making eggs with boars in the same cage, and no one's gonna fight. But I'm not gonna do that until I get more seeds. So that's the thing that I'm on right now. Carrots are for the mist hair. So yeah, it's great how everything kind of comes back together late game like this. Gonna need turnip seeds and onion seeds. Do about 24 per generation, which is eight of these plants. Same with onions. The rest is onions here. The next round we'll do carrots. Or we could do a few carrots now. Alright. So no need to do anything with the chickens right now. Can't feed them any seeds anyway. Suppose I can see if there's any eggs in the main shack. I'm gonna be corralling chickens. No eggs. Two hens just chilling. They're all fine. Everyone's doing great, having a great life. They may one day be my food. I have left stored here. I got carrot seeds. Carapace armor. Carapace blah blah blah. Drop the wood off. Rest is veggies and... cultivator. Just carrying around the tick little blood clot. No mist hair. Running out of really delicious food options. Just tacos? Shoot. Just a little rearrangement. Two cooked fish and four barley flour. Already have cooked fish. No? Guess I use it when I have it. That'll be a good evened out set of food. Close enough. Not the best. Good enough to set off on a boat. Two fish wraps coming up. Okay, I'm gonna need motor because we're about to go boating. Boat's here. Hey, dear. Let's go. Grab these boat parts. Ouch. That boat was ready to go. Got all the pieces. Got a little bite to eat. Never know what's waiting for you. Downstairs. Set up a portal home when I need it. Missed 8. Missed 3. Missed 8. So for missed 3, we're going to be going west. Trying to get around this continent and head toward the Queen. Let's just see what happens. Here we go. Hey, Diverger. We're off. Way into the great unknown. Seek better land. Seek the queen. Seek an infested mine. Sailing with the widescreen, that's really got an appeal. So far, that's my favorite. Really sharp. Zoomed out camera as much as can be zoomed out without any mods. Boat. Good passing at this side. Get away from exactly where we were on the map. That's what we're gonna do. Continue that next episode. If not, turn around and go back this other way. That's it for now. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.